According to investigators, Sharon Mulcahy told police that she was suffering from some kind of stomach issue when she checked into the Best Western Hotel in Canton on Friday night and left her two poodles in her very hot car.
She told police that she would go down regularly to check on the dogs, but obviously she didn't go down enough.
Police estimate that the dogs were in the car for about 19 hours in well over 90 degree temperatures before security officers working the hotel parking lot noticed a foul odor.
It was horrible. It was shocking.
And found one dog dead and the other one suffering.
One dog was moving around. He was basically on the floorboard under the steering wheel, and the other dog was lying on the front seat.
According to the police report, 6-year-old Missy died. 10-year-old Bear was severely dehydrated and taken to Bark's Animal Shelter.
The dog was frightened. He was nervous, stressed. He drank some water, but then he kind of like stood back and was just, you know, stressed.
Mulcahy is charged with multiple counts of animal cruelty. On her Facebook page, she refers to the poodles as mischief-making Bear and Pressy Missy.
We're obviously talking to the dog owner. She seems devastated herself. So it's a tragic situation all around, but at the end of the day, you just can't do this to animals, right? You have to have respect for animals. You have to care for animals. And they should have been put in better conditions than what they were left in.